In this video, we will demonstrate how to install a mini thermocouple connector wire clamp bracket. In order to perform this task, you will need the following tools and materials: a screwdriver, a thermocouple, a wire clamp bracket kit consisting of mini thermocouple connector, grommet, bracket, clamp, a pair of 0.37-inch long screws, and a pair of 0.29-inch long screws. Begin by removing the cover from the connector. Remove both screws from the connector cover and discard them. Next, slide the grommet over the thermocouple wire. Loosen the screw terminals on the connector that hold the wires in place. Then, paying close attention to the polarity of the wires, insert the positive wire under the positive terminal and the negative wire under the negative terminal. Tighten the screws to secure the wires. Replace the cover over the connector and place the bracket on top of the cover. Secure the bracket to the connector using the 0.37-inch long screws. Finally, flip the connector over and secure the clamp and wires using the 0.29-inch long screws. The installation is now complete. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and click the bell to turn on notifications. For additional pricing and technical questions, contact us now to speak to an experienced application engineer. Harold G. Schaevitz Industries. Performance and reliability is our business. Thanks for being on our team.